probably the most beautiful club I've ever seen in my entire life. I've worked in Vegas for, what, 3 years now, so to finally have something that's, you know, partly my own is an honor and a blessing. A huge amount of different people with different tastes in here, so I gotta really do my best to stick with what works, still do my own style and make everyone happy. New Year's Eve at LAX Vegas, and my first New Year's Eve in 7 years not in Miami. Crazy in there. Madness. Madness. Hard to walk around, yeah.